Maybe a little much, but the fireplace, the bat cage, the aquarium. His lounge is practically comfortable. Lord Hades would strongly disapprove.
Well, fuck him.
Good thing he never sets foot in here then, huh? Wait, you don't miss when things are all sad and dreary in here, do you?
I'm still getting used to it. But no.
Good girl.
Good. Dusa, wherever did you get that feedy companion you gave?